This man may be the greatest of all time, but he has to conquer the chamber.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
With the accolades to prove it.
And introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
Come on!
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
The Tribal Chief has arrived.
And introducing the champion, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE, this Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal. The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Thank you.
The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
This is an all-star field for this match.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
The ultimate opportunist is here.
A man who has once again claimed his spot atop WWE.
A Hall of Famer who has survived judgment and embraced his darker side to become even more dangerous than ever before.
And introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, Edge!
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
And introducing the challenger from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
My very first night on commentary was Kevin Owens' very first night in NXT. Since then, he has gone on to have a Hall of Fame-worthy career in a relatively short period of time.
A man who looks about ready to stun the world right now.
He's pretty much stunned every Raw or SmackDown superstar there is. The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Straight to the knee.
Vicious right forearm.
A sleeper suplex.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Right. DDT delivered.
KO putting his focus on the crowd. Don't waste your time with them, Kevin. They're a lost cause. They'll never be cool.
Canadian Destroyer!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, kick connects.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Control.
Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh my God.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Shoulders down.
The challenger's able to kick out.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Lining it up.
And a right hand to the jaw, my goodness.
Here comes AJ Styles.
This match is about to get phenomenal.
My advice is to pay close.
Gonna see a new champ.
Ow.
Boom. Head first.
Oh my gosh.
And he goes into the ring.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Swanton bomb.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Down into the brain buster.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Oh,
just a step ahead of Owens.
AJ Styles just adding salt to the wound now.
Planning on what to do next.
Incredible.
incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Thanks.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Oh, my God, what a
the big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
Ooh.
He's heading back to...
See the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Response to AJ there.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
He's ejected from the ring.
That's a nine.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. Yeah.
Nah, this one should have been over. But he breaks the hold. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Has become relentless.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Boom! What a suplex.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. He is looking to do some serious harm.
Cody Rhodes rallying up the crowd like only a Rhodes can.
Sent right out of the ring.
He's going for it all.
From way up.
Oh, straight to the floor.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
And Cody has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
I think Cody's realizing the toll this match has taken on.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree. Rhodes about to head to the pay window.
And this could do it. Crossroads.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
There's two.
We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
They just won a very important match.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.